And police need your help to identify a shooting suspect. It happened just before 3 a.m. today. The shooting was on Magruder Boulevard near Hardy Cash Drive. A man was dropped off at a local hospital after being shot. Police have no suspect information at this point. The shooting is under investigation. If you know anything that can help police, call the crime line.